Hello everybody, my name is CycloneSP and welcome back to Dark Souls. Where we last left off, I died. quite so, yes. So I do believe we are now going to go fetch my souls. So let us be off. Oh, you didn't fall off. I see. It's those archers that I really don't like. Oh, nice. How nice. Hey, don't shoot me in the heel. Okay, fine. I won't go recollect my souls. Yes. Okay. I do believe we've spent enough time here. It is very painfully clear that I'm not making any progress. So perhaps we'll come back here later when I'm a little bit stronger and can deal with these guys a little more effectively. Yes. Ah! Yes, there are a few things left in here I do wish to explore, so let's go this way. Okay. So, right. I woke you up, didn't I? Go back to sleep. Yes. Nah, let's go this way. Hey there, big guy. Oh. Goodbye. I live. Oh, how bold and reckless of me. Yes. This area. I want to explore this area. How about you died? Oh, treasure. Hello. Where do you come from? Ooh, more throwing knives. No. Hey! Okay. What's around here? Nothing? Okay. Nothing. Nothing whatsoever. Hey, stop that. I don't take kindly to being turned into a pincushion. However inconsiderate. I suppose I need to teach these uncouth fools a lesson. Die. Stop that. You. Drop. Dead. Now, where's your buddy? Over here? Are you also shooting at me? You did not see that happen. That did not happen. That was completely your imagination. Hello, everybody, and welcome to Dark Souls. Yes. No, not that way. Interesting. And what's this way? Detonate shard. Oh, look. There's a fatty. Okay. So let's just take it easy. He's still outside of my reach. That's okay. We'll get to him eventually. I made it. Goodbye. Farewell. Aspidase, or however you pronounce that word. Weapon. I like weapons. You give me weapon. That's not a weapon. Treasure on the rooftops. Mm-hmm. Ooh, I'm back here all over again. I have to make that dangerous jump a second time. I'm not bad at this game after all. That is a hole. Yes, a very deep hole. More life, Jim. Hello.
Oh, I'm sorry. I was just daydreaming, I think. My name is Kale. I'm a traveler like yourself. I'm navigating the continent to create a map.
Cartographer, is it? Cartography is very welcome.
Why cartography, you ask? Well, that's a good question. When I first came into this forsaken land, it was... a curse? Something about a curse? How embarrassing. I seem to have lost my focus. But I do know one thing for certain. I have always been very fond of maps. I came to this land some time ago. Drangling, the Lost Kingdom. It sounded so romantic. Have you seen Majula? Oh, there's a rather spacious mansion there.
Yes, it's locked.
I've made it my temporary home. Well, as something of a squatter. Inside the mansion, I found a strange map, like none I'd ever seen. I believe that it's a map of Drenlek. Now I'm traveling the land to prove it. Yes. Yes, that's it. That's why I came to the kingdom. Wait. No. That wasn't it. Then what? I don't seem to recall.
You're a nut job.
Were you looking for that map? Wonderful. Then you're fascinated by maps, just like me. Shame on you. You should have told me before. Here, take this. A key to the mansion.
Thank you.
What a joy to meet a kindred spirit out here. Incredible, really, isn't it? Such a map to be chiseled in stone. Oh, but one thing. I would not venture deep into the mansion. I can't be certain, but I've heard disturbing noises. Something about it feels wrong. Just be careful.
What, me? I'm always careful.
I'll be back in Majula soon. Perhaps we will meet again and discuss maps at our leisure. I'll be back, perhaps.
Okay. Amber. Yes. Small little nothing cave. Makes you wonder if he's the one that sprung the trap. Yay! So now we can go back to Majula and get some stuff from that That mansion. Hooray! I thought I killed you. All right, let's head on over to Majula. Human effigy? I haven't used a human effigy. Okay, let's take a look and see what's inside this mansion over here. Oops. My bad. Another lockstone. How nice. And I have two. Okay, that sounds like the piggies. Piggly wigglies. Yay, treasure. Ooh, lots of titanite. Very nice. Interesting, some kind of balcony. And there's something in the well. Huh. Okay. Let's take a look and see what this map is all about. Yeah. Curiosa and curiosa. Oh, there we go. He hits hard. Yay, yes, this last shard. A soul vessel. How intriguing. Well, let's go use that soul vessel. And that bone meal. I do recall I need to use that sublime bone meal on this here. Oh. Well, there's an item in the well. I'm getting ahead of myself. There we go. Wow. I could have... Okay. Wow. That would have made things so much easier, so much earlier on in the game if I had gotten that. Wow.
Is that a shard? You here to see how?
And I bet we do not have enough. Yes, we do not have enough souls for a level. How sad. Well, I need 3 levels to get another attunement slot. So that's a thing. Alright, and I believe this is an excellent stopping point for today's episode. So I do believe I will see you guys next time.